G'day guys. Have you ever been angry online? Like, have you been good at a computer game or maybe even a sport? Like, imagine you're in the best American football team at the time and you're playing some outsiders from Russia. They're very skilled at what they do. So you have a couple of good games and some were won, some were lost on both sides. Then these outsiders took a screenshot of the scoreboard each time they won and posted only the wins. So you get pretty upset over that. You're pretty good at the game. You get a reputation to uphold, and you feel that that's an injustice. So you complain. You post some replies, post some other screenshots, troll them, insult them. Then 20 screenshots later, you don't know what they're fighting about. So there's a lot of swearing going on. So I've been lucky enough to be on the friends list for both of these teams, and it's, I wish I was a fly on the wall in this game. I'm watching a replay. This is the deciding match between these two teams. Epic Wartime, Shota and Jutska versus WG, a Russian team, Mikoyan and Black Phoenix RA. Something can't see that. But Mikoyan's Japan, Germany, Black Phoenix, Jutska, Soviet and Shota, USA. Those guys, the reigning tournament champions, obviously. So they played two games before. It's one apiece. Just go with the red guard opening in the center. It's tussling with the grenades with Black Phoenix. None of them hitting their mark. Got Shotter as well in the center, both of them going the elite squad. Rangers on the right. Nice grenading from Mikoyan, I'm guessing, with the S on the left. Interesting buy. Everyone's going the elite marksman, I think. I think Phoenix went something else. He must have got the assault squad with singles. And he's getting overrun by Jutska on his spawn flag. And we on the map called Red October, it's a default map. And on the default settings, that's actually not the mod. Because I think the WG guys are used to playing pubs and playing with the other community, which does not play the usual competitive settings. So Jutska and Shota did agree to play this map. WG with an assault squad from Mikoyan. We've got an early really cheap buy from Shota. He's known for his light vehicle rushes. Let's see how many cars he can mow down with this one. This is a very cramped map. You can see both spawn flags are just beside one another, very close distance. So you get to see a lot of action, but perhaps it's going to be quite cramped for those tank battles, and there won't be much room for flanking. So we'll just see a lot of good counterplay. There's some really good heals around here for some tricky movements. Shota coming to take his flag back from Mikoyan. Jeep. Pinning down the guy behind the stone wall. Gonna go all the way, gonna run on the cover, maybe run him over. And what was that shot? It's the AT rifle, no, it wasn't. Grenade misses its mark, Shota getting out of there. And, he gets the engine. Oh, it's on flaming! And it's not gonna go across the map, but the guys do have to escape. Will it explode? Nope, didn't explode. I'm going to try. Oh, it does! He's going to try a flank on the eastern point behind this warehouse. Shota struggling to hold his point at this stage. Black Phoenix has taken back his spawn point from Jutska. And he's going to try return the favor using the cover on this side. Also got an MG42 on the back. Not doing too much. It's quite far away, so it doesn't do too much damage. I see a T60 coming on board from Jutska. I haven't played AS2 for, I think even default that is, for 6 months or so I know there's a 20mm change where the damage is a bit less in default. You can see it doesn't kill in one shot, in a couple shots, but still being used. T60, rapid rate of fire doesn't really matter, I think. Shota spreading his troops out, gonna try to take it back. T60 support, counter coming in. The Chiha 57. We'll have to be in the game to see what the text are writing. Especially, I know how it feels to be on the receiving end of Shota and his taunts and Jutska and his trolling. Those WG guys, Russian, they probably take it literally, you know, I guess when you translate the language. I don't know, I find Russian, the way they talk is quite serious, but it's more like, you know, language barrier thing. So I'm guessing they'll take them to the tree and get really upset. Looks coming in. Oh, tracking a very nice way. And it can't be penetrated from the front 20mm. 30mm of armor in the front. I can't remember actually. My memory not too good. But it's at least tracked, so another buyer can come and flank it. But two vehicles out in the open now from WG being able to support the infantry assault. But he's on the side. What is this? It's an AT rifle from Mikoyan. It's on the right side. Looks now covering the center very strongly. On the left, we've got Jutska with the shocker infantry. Still a lot of special points in here. I think he had two special soon. Yep, being not minute. The MG42 being quite. What is it, stopping a charge? T-34 from Jutska. So 76. It's being pinged.
Yes, sir.
Take out that looks. Oh, my shot through the wall. Now looking out, going into the spawn flag of Shotter. Flaming engine. Jutska is very accurate with his 76, takes out two of them in two shots. Capping here from Shotter. So, next tournament should be starting soon. This is on Jutska's mod, so it's pretty much what it was 2.0. Jutska made quite a bit of tweaks to it, made it look more fancy, tweaked it a bit. So that's coming soon. Hopefully it's I think it's 2v2 or maybe 1v1, depends on the demand. That should be pretty fun to cast. M19 Shotter. Clearing the field quite easily. Counter by from Mikoyan of the Honey 3. Guys, just recovering from the flu, so may sound a bit nasally. Let's go, trying to cover in the center. Oh, throws it back. Charge coming across from Jutska. Should be able to overwhelm this point from Black Phoenix. Honey 3 trying to get a far shot. Trying to stay away from the range of the 40mm. Ultimately still in the background. Ooh, AT rifle from Mikoyan. Oh, spreading away. Ah, oh, M19 one shots, jeez. Really accurate, but here comes the Honey, boom! Everyone's one-shotting here. Very accurate bastards. Shotter with 8 infantry. But look at this, these maps aren't really balanced. These default maps. Especially on this side, you can see the stone wall is on the axis side. This side a bit more balanced. But stone wall's on both sides. There we go. Can't really talk. It's a phlegm stuck in my mouth. I don't know why. I'm always sick these days. But, I'm doing it. Boom! 23 taken out by the M19. Nice little shot up. Nice brand of bullet. Using those spores nicely. 60. It's hard to move in these maps, isn't it? It's just a frontal counter fest. Get it! 32-0. WG in the lead. Shot up. Boom. Bad luck, it's not enough soldier. It does flank the center. And should be able to just waltz in now. And the Faust takes out the half track. Panzer H from Black Phoenix, and what's that? Oh, mortar. Big boy. AT Rob. No, it is. He's going to shoot the plate to get the CP up, I'm guessing. Take out the T-34 through the building. It's got confidently just reversing and non-angled. Boston sniper. Guard sniper. Ooh, flamethrower just went up. And the shutter has managed to get his point back. It's got the clock out. The M19, Panzer H unable to get there, it's a bit far on the other side, just holding down, pinning down the T-34 from coming out. What does he need this ammo for? Machine gun ran out of ammo. No truck. Got a lockdown of the M19 on crop. Need some sort of anti-tank weaponry. Mortars coming, what's this other one? 47mm light 80 tank gun. We'll have to get a side shot off the Sherman. In default, it is the best penetration for a light anti-tank gun in the game. Panzer H. Moving on to the eastern flank. Try to take on that Croc. T-34 is coming out to hunt it. Greyhound, what the hell? I missed that, sorry. Greyhound just took out the 47M. And this gets finished off by the Panzer H. I was trying to go for a YOLO run on that 97. Panzer H now is... try to take out that T-60, I'm guessing, though. Just going to back away a bit. Croc is below the hill, so it can't be shot. We could come out for a peekaboo anytime it wants. T-34 is behind the rock, too. Could come out for a peekaboo, too. Ooh, Croc went out for a shot. Panzer H is in a predicament. Can't really turn its front to both. So one side will be a bit exposed. T-34 is tracked, I think. So not firing, but swing occurred. Well, it must be tracked, but it's firing, so it's just tracked. BT-7A, let's just kind of do it. Go for the mortar, maybe. Croc for a shot, takes out the turret. And Black Phoenix, oh, lucky bastard, the 1800. Bounces. Oh, takes him out too. The 19 going to be YOLO. It's targeted. He wants to track it. Can go all the way. There actually is no backup. There must be an 18 infantry somewhere. Ooh. Japanese 80 rifle. Sounds so devastating. It doesn't do anything that time. And the Croc coming in to finish him off. Panzer H down. T-60. Oh! Bam! Nice AT infantry. Nuclear yarn. T-60 using the damage wreckage of the half track. Boom. What's that? It's the AT rifle. It's not being fired on again. To this side, Mickey on himself. Oh, 47mm is still there. This is. Just was decrewed before by the Greyhound. 27-32, they're back into it. M20 for a run, let's see the shutter run at the... oh, never mind. The BT-7A was taken out by the... sorry, the mortar was taken out by the BT-7A by killing a tractor next to the 150. M20 gets taken out by the Chiha quite easily. So easy to counter in this map. Pretty much just buy a unit and it spawns directly into the flag. M19, see how it gets taken out by the M19. I think Shana wants to get that other M19. Sorry, that's it. See how? Oh, juicy.
go for it.
Yeah, it's nice. And once you get the other team in position, or if there's no counters, you just go slaughtering everything on the field. Gee, he counter? Can't penetrate that hopefully. Reverse back, it's a little bit of luck, two misses from Mikian. Oh, lucky bastard, he's out of it. Yeah, so I was saying you haven't played this game for ages, since the last tournament. Yeah, so kind of lost a bit of love for it, though, so it probably sounds that way in the cast too. But more so because it's default, and default which doesn't really excite me much due to its very first quarters. Just gonna start with frontal battles. Hopefully next tournament we can revive it a bit. I know the guys, a lot of the guys still play competitive on the mod. Not. There's other games coming out soon. I'm looking forward to a few games like Summon Strike 4, I think it is. Maybe that Warhammer RTS game that's coming out too. There's a new Warhammer game coming out. Yeah, if there's any other games, let me know. I know there's this Wargame MMO type game, I can't remember what it's called again, but that's meant to be pretty good as well. Have a charge unit out from Jutska, 4632. Looks like they have it. Can they come back? Not much on the field to take on the T-34 on the clock. 60 minutes in. Boom. T-34 versus Panzer G and Black Phoenix Raven and T-Jix, boom, main gun and target. Five wags are going to epic war time. And they get it back in time. Chihi's been taken over the clock finally. T-60 has got it's fully repaired, and hold this flag, I guess, till for a while. 60 to 32. It's 5 caps on. It's going to start ticking fast. See this clock do a YOLO. Go on. Just go. LED. Perfect. Oh no, it's cracked. Nicely angled though. Oh. Hell. Okay, that cock died from the AT rifle grenade. Good guys, there's other Mow Men of War type games coming out too, Gates of Hell. So Sunstrike 4, a new Warhammer RTS, Gates of Hell, or maybe Soldiers, but not sure. Looking at the screenshots and the dev posts, I'm not really excited, to be honest. But yeah, hopefully, yeah, I couldn't imagine 3 years ago or 4 years ago, we're still playing this game. Well, people will still be playing this game, but I'm playing it anymore. It's the only game that I want to play at the moment, to be honest. Let's go. Boom! Panzer G. Being cheeky. Here's the needle 2, 96-32. I think it's over. I think Wartime has won this series of the best out of three. I'm sure there'll be a lot of more matches to come. Maybe in the next tournament these guys can face off again. And yeah, it's really, really entertaining to watch my friend's activity list. These guys trolling each other. And yeah, it's nice. Oh. It's silly stuff of a computer game, but I can feel the rage. Good game, nice game. Thanks for the replay.